hurts, so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed.